skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Episode 7 and today, I'm sure you can tell what game I'm playing, it's Destiny 2. Never even played this game before or seen it, so can't wait to see a bit of this. It's pretty early in the morning, got this game last night. Only £20, which surprised me. It's gonna have a really long, it's gonna be a really long, awkward loading screen, isn't it? Finally. If you stare at that, it like does weird things to your eyes. Oh, that's going up. I'm liking this perfectly here. Like, all games should have this, because it's so annoying when someone's like out of the screen. There we go. Okay. This is weird. It's pretty early, so again, if I'm not like excited, I'm still a bit tired. Activision. Bungie. Intense music in the background.
I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts. I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost.
Yay!
And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
Not that pickup line, come on. I like this. Please, I want to be male. Ooh. Let's go with the red matches his outfit, his suit. This is pretty cool. This is basically a hairstyle. Oh, I like this. Yeah, nothing else can beat this. Actually, no, wait, on the features, you can color them. Yeah. Yeah, finish. Sorry guys, I do still have a bit of a cough. I have like a cough an entire day of winter, it's so annoying. No, hold on, guys.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a real joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations!
Jeez.
Everyone with me, now!
Whoa. This all of a sudden got really intense. Well, roll credits, we're screwed. Well, is that meant to be a starfish? Okay. Why come in all of this? That's what I want to say, because I haven't even played this game before, so I'm probably going to be a huge noob at this. Ah, it's the mysterious shape loading thing. How I haven't missed it. And how I hate staring into it, even though that's what I'm doing right now. It's gone.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home?
That's me.
No response.
How about that?
Even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Don't I have a voice? Or not? So I've hardly even seen Destiny 1, so... I'm not good at this stuff. Oh. Well, that's nice. I've been recording for like 10 minutes yet and I haven't done anything. Oh, I say that, but... Oh, hello.
Let's get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Kate.
This is basically every normal control. Oh, but there's gunfire. Oh. Oh! You dead, bro.
Cabal! This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Okay. Whoa, it's hard. I need a
Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Whoa, insta kill.
Hey, you two, give me a sec.
You just had to do that.
In the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
But I'm. Oh. Bye. Hi. Is there a third person? Yes. But I could.
Over here, Titan. My armory is open. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Bye. My mate. Oh, hello. I saw Squiff. Yeah! If you. There we go. Yeah, this is my thing. Wait. I'm confused. It's... Oh. Wait, what? I can't see a thing. This is just confusing me now. I bet it's like some obvious thing. Oh. Wow. I'm so dumb. Oh, yes. You threw your own grenade. I don't want to go down there because you threw a grenade. Maybe you didn't. What's this? Oh, it disappeared. Okay, moving on. Well, that's what I've been doing this entire time. What, you think I'm going to walk around like this? Oh, there's glass here. Jeez. Let's try and go to switch weapon. Okay. So this is a nice flashlight. Ah, screw that thing. Sorry about that. I think that's them dealt with. I'm out of here. Let's not go back to where I was. Here it is. Well, that's not good. Need to get in there. Oh, I go through here. Oh, by spamming X in the air, I've got like a jetpack. Easy.
Look at the size of that thing.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Die, we didn't like you here. I don't like that. Oh, hello. Wait, what? Grenade out! There is so much fighting going on here. I'm just gonna go stand next to these heavy explosive bombs. You know, I'm just gonna get the hell out of there. Should I? Yeah, bye. Right, now let's creep. Dun dun. Just die! Are you serious?
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
Dun. Well, oh, if I hold it down, it goes for a while. Moo!
Dead end. We gotta get back into the fight.
A lift.
My ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Agora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
Jeez. Well, this is not good. Well, me and the sky will sort them out.
Hey,
I didn't notice that neat little ammo counter.
These Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Okay. Fall back to my shield. Yay, this is nice. Nice and cozy. Oh. Whoa. Oh, get down. That.
Don't let them pass the gate. You better shut the back there. Hold here. That command ship, it's next on the list. Pistol, stay inside my shield.
Down.
Small Red Legion, show them what Guardians are made of.
Push them back! Jeez! I'm out of ammo. This is not what I was expecting from today. Is this ammo? Yes, it is. Thank you, man. I missed the shield. Oh god. Hold this line, guys.
Now, we need to leave now.
This is insane. Okay. I was so close, okay? Thanks, man. We must defend this place. Sending more of them in. Is this meant to be their elite region? Because I don't see them as being elite. Well, that's a lot of them. Well, that's something I wasn't expecting. Oh, I need to go over there. Oh, run. Well, let's get going. Jesus.
Holiday is inbound. We need that ship off.
Where am I going? Man. I suppose I'm going to go higher. What's the deal here? Ah. With this legionary guy.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Oh, okay. Looks so far it's going pretty well.
Up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship now!
Hold on back there! Come on, big guy. Do something. Guardian, time to kick 'em where it hurts.
Yeah, let's go. Ooh.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Save the shields, okay. Whoa.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Oh.
Let me add that console. We can find a schematic in there.
Downloads.
The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
So, there, right. In there, yep. How did that guy not see me? Is it? What is this big guy made out of? Well, screw him over. Potato. Frick off. I don't want to go out there, do I? Oh, wow. Wait, let's be ready for this. Go, go, go! Okay, there's a lot of them. I'll go this way instead, thanks. Didn't see anything. He see me. Well, I'm out of ammo. Boom. Jeez, this is intense. Have been talking for ages. How would you survive that? Wait, is there any ammo? No? No? Well, what do I do now? Oh, I thought. Oh, I didn't realize the Oh, I thought the shield was still up. Oh, hello, mate. No. Sorry, guys. Yes. Well, let's go lower down.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Let me guess, it's gonna be like a huge boss in here. Told ya! Well, that's probably gonna be another. Yep! No, a load of enemies, just a load of enemies. Yeah.
All right. Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Listen, I can't get out of this hole, can I? God's sake. Right. Oh. That was nice. Like, seriously. Like, pull up that. Just missed it. Beat the other one. Bye.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Where's Zavala? Oh, they were dead.
How do we come back from this? Guardian, something's wrong.
Jesus.
Do not look at me, creature.
Oh, it's gonna do the apprentice thing.
You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given.
I don't know, but I think it's safe to say our character's dead. Yeah. Oh, the thing that I hate in the bottom right of the screen. What a surprise. Hold on, guys. Is this like heaven or something? How? Mate, have you like, how are you alive? I just like wait here until they pass. Well, this is entertaining. I don't know if it'll actually see us or not, but this is. You're right, mate. Yeah, I don't know how he survived that fall. A ghost.
You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city. The Traveler. Killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Hello, dude. Can't we go up there? How? How? Yes. But what? What is this? Punchable. Oh, finally. I'm free. I don't really get what I'm meant to be doing right now. This is like pointless. Can't take cover in here. Where am I meant to go? Like, God damn it. I don't know what to do. This is like, I feel powerless to all the situation. Just trying all the hardcore parkour. Anything? Why? Wow. Like, what are you meant to do there? Jeez. Oh, don't have to pay for all this again, do I? guys, I think it's pretty much all I've got time for today's episode. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.